Welcome. We are visiting Vedic Mathematics adaptation of Devanagari format. It is in this context that we are visiting Saraswati mantras. In the previous sessions, we have visited first two Saraswati mantras. The first Saraswati mantra, Om Parno Deviti, leads us to Divyank Vivastha, TC values 65, and the organization of value 65 as 5 into 13 takes us within creator's space as to how three space body, hypercube 3, having a degree of liberation of motion within fourth space along the fourth dimension, and reaches up to the center, which is a seat of transcendental origin of the creator's space. Second Saraswati mantra, Om A No Deviti, leads us to Divyank Vivastha, TC values, summation value 57, and the organization of value 57 as 3 into 19 brings us face to face with as to how the split of a sphere into a pair of hemispheres of values 17 and 19 is giving a base for organization of second Saraswati mantra as being within the southern hemisphere. Simultaneously, we have also seen that the TC value reach for first mantra is 65 and as well as 57 for the second mantra together takes us to value 122, which is 61 plus 61. And further, we have also seen as to how this organization is bringing us face to face with the transcendental happening within creator's space. Today, we are visiting third Saraswati mantra. It is Om Pavaka Naiti. This sutra, Om Pavaka Naiti, leads us to Divyank Vivastha, TC value as 51. See, 51 organizes itself as 3 into 17. Let us have a pause here. At the second Saraswati mantra, this had been the southern hemisphere of TC value 19. And at the third Saraswati mantra, the base comes to be the northern hemisphere of TC value 17. Further here in the context, it also will be relevant to take note that the three-dimensional frame of solid dimension of a five space itself is also having a split, and it is this split of a three-dimensional frame into a pair of three-dimensional frames of half dimensions which are playing their role. One shall sit comfortably and one shall first be through the text of all these 10 sutras as mantras with prefix as Om and suffix as Iti. It is a Saraswati prayer. Let us pray to the goddess Saraswati, the goddess of Buddhi, intelligence. Formulation Saraswati is of TC value 25 and formulation Buddhi as well is of TC value 25. So let us begin the prayer. Om Parno Deviti, Om Ano Diviti, Om Pavaka Naiti, Om Cha Id Chit Iti, Om Maho Araniti, ओम चत्वारि वागिति ओम याद यद वाग वदन्ति इति ओम देवी वाचमिति ओम उत्तव इति ओम अमृतम इति। आफ्टर द प्रेयर लेट अस रिविजिट द टीसी वैल्यूज टेबुलेशन इन द सेकंड कॉलम द टेबल ऑन द कंप्यूटर स्क्रीन एंड इट विल बी ए ब्लिसफुल एक्सरसाइज दैट वी शैल रीच एट दीज टीसी वैल्यूज फॉर ऑल 10 सरस्वती मंत्रास। दीज 10 सरस्वती मंत्रास आर हैविंग ओम एज अफिक्स एंड इति एज सफिक्स। दी फॉर्मुलेशन ओम इज ऑफ टी सी वैल्यू 16 वाइल फॉर्मुलेशन इति इज ऑफ टी सी वैल्यू 8। वी नो 8 एज टी सी वैल्यू ऑफ फॉर्मुलेशन एक एंड 16 एज टी सी वैल्यू ऑफ फॉर्मुलेशन दुबई फर्दर ब्रिंग्स अस फेस टू फेस विद द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फॉर्मेट। सो हेयर अफिक्सेस टू द्वे ओम टी सी वैल्यू 16 एंड इटी इज ऑफ टी सी वैल्यू 8 एक। सो दीस मंत्रास आर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बिटवीन वैल्यू 1 एंड वैल्यू 2। वी नो दैट ऋग्वेद संहिता begins with the first vowel O and it concludes itself with the second vowel E. The whole Samhita, Rig Veda Samhita, is organized, structured between first two vowels. Like that here, the Saraswati mantras as well are organized between the first formulation ek and the second formulation dwe. It is in this context that we can have a blissful glimpse of these features. Further, it also will be relevant to take note that the total TC value of all 10 Saraswati mantra comes to be 580. And value 580 is 58 multiplied by 10. And value 58 is equal to 29 plus 29. And 29 is the value of Brahma, Creator the Supreme, the presiding deity of four space. Further, value 58 is parallel with TC value of formulation Krishandvaipayan. Krishandvaipayan is the name of Maharshi Ved Vyas. Maharshi Ved Vyas is the author of Brahma Sutra. Brahma Sutra is authored by Maharshi Ved Vyas as Krishandvaipayan. We know that hypercube of 5 is a domain within a creative boundary of 10 components. Therefore, this TC values range as 580 is organized, as is the organization of 5 space transcendental domain within creative boundary of 10 components. One shall sit comfortably and permit the transcending mind to be face to face with this organization format features of Saraswati mantras, and one shall imbibe. Sadhakas are fulfilled with intensity of urge to be parallel with Vedic systems, Vedic mathematics, Vedic sciences, Vedic technologies, shall sit comfortably, pray Goddess Saraswati, the goddess of buddhi, the goddess of intelligence, by these 10 shlokas as 10 mantras. This organization when will vibrate as Vedic sounds within human intelligence, then one will acquire intelligence parallel with the cosmos, cosmic order, the solar universe, the entire existence phenomenon. Therefore, the students of Vedic mathematics shall begin firstly with the prayer of 16 Ganita Sutras and 13 Ut Sutras. Then he shall have his second prayer as 14 Maheshwara Sutras. Third prayer is to be as 10 Saraswati Mantras. The fourth prayer is going to be as Gayatri Mantra. And finally, the fifth prayer is going to be as soul syllable Om. As such, the Vedic systems bring us face to face with as that one shall divide one's day for having prayer 5 times. One shall have a prayer 5 times a day. And it is with this schedule, it is this format, with this organization, with this traditional acquisition path, one will be acquiring the desired transcendental values for one's intelligence. Therefore, now we shall have a revisit to the formulation Saraswati, which is a composition availing as many as 10 letters. Further, we know there are 10 directions. The formulation thus as 10 and formulation Disha as direction will bring us face to face with as to how thus Disha as 10 plus 12 is equal to 22 is parallel with the hypercube 6, which is a fourfold manifestation layer 4, 5, 6, 7 of summation value 22. So from here itself, it also will be blissful glimpse as that the organization of formulation Saraswati itself is inherently organized for its flow, transcendental flow, in terms of 10 creative components of its boundary for all the 10 directions. So it further brings us face to face with as that the formulation Disha, direction, with tissue value 12, parallel with 12 transcendental components of self-referral domain, hypercube 6, as self-referral domain is enveloped within a transcendental boundary of 12 components. Now, it is here where we can have a further bliss as that this formulation Disha, the direction itself is a content. What is that content which manifests as directions? It is with this appreciation, it is with this comprehension that we will be in a position to be parallel with the Vaisheshik Darshan, which recognizes Disha as well a content, Dravya. Disha is a Dravya. Direction is a content. Direction is a matter. It is the manifestation of the matter which makes directions. Directions are not in a vacuum. Directions themselves are manifested content. Therefore, the sadhukas are fulfilled with intensity of virtue to be parallel with Vedic systems shall adopt the organization format of Saraswati for one's intelligence, and with it one will be in a position to comprehend, as that disha, direction itself is a manifested content. Disha is a manifested content. It is this comprehension which will further enlighten the sadhakas as to how the whole existence phenomenon as such ultimately is manifestation spectrum of a content. Therefore, the Saraswati mantras deserves to be approached like that. And for that, we can begin with our three space body, hypercube 3, and be face to face with the center of the cube being just a point four space body. How this point four space body, when unfolds itself as a full-fledged four-space body as hypercube 4, and then hypercube 4 as a full-fledged four-space content body with having five space as its origin. So sequentially, their origin, which is a compactified state of whole range of origins, starts sequentially unfolding itself. It is this sequential unfolding of the origins and consequential release of higher dimensional contents is the Saraswati mantras. Therefore, sadhaka shall sit comfortably and shall have sequential chase of the organization of 10 Saraswati mantras, beginning with first Saraswati mantra as Om Parano Deviti. This quadruple formulations composition leads us to quadruple TC values 16, 21, 20, and 8, making a summation value 65, which is parallel with the organization of the dynamic state cube along its fourth dimension within fourth space, manifesting as 13th edge, which takes up till the origin of fourth space, which is a transcendental space, five space, and as such, Saraswati Mantra 1, Om Parano Deviti, leads us up till the transcendental origin of the creators of space. A step ahead, we shall be visiting the second measure, second Saraswati mantra, A No Deviti. These five formulations lead us to a range of five TC values, with summation value 33 for the core, Ano Dev. And this core as 33, as is apparent, a double digit number, availing a number 3 for its both places, is parallel with the split of a three-dimensional frame into a pair of three-dimensional frames of half dimensions of such placements. In this light, when we shall be having a visit as to how this second Saraswati mantra leads to transformation for five space at origin seat as a transcendental sphere, splitting into a pair of transcendental spheres of values 17 and 19. So second Saraswati mantra as such leads us to the southern hemisphere within creators of space. A step ahead now in the format of third Saraswati mantra of TC value 51 as organization 3 into 17, brings us face to face with as to how, while the second Saraswati mantra is having adaptation of the format of southern hemisphere, while the third sutra, a step ahead, is adopting the format of a northern hemisphere, one shall have a pause here and be face to face with the features depicted in the expression sheet on your computer screen. The value 17 is parallel with the TC value of Atma. Value 19 is parallel with TC value of Man. Value Saraswati 25 is parallel with the formulation Saraswati. It is also parallel with the formulation Buddhi. It also is parallel with the formulation Vishnu. Still further, it is parallel with the TC value of a Prithvi. And we know 25 as domain will lead us to 23 as dimension. And 20 value 23 is parallel with the TC value of Anand, infinitely infinite. It also is parallel with Sanskar. And still further, it is also parallel with the Ahankar. As such, see here this organization with Chit as TC value 13, Atma as TC value 17, Man as TC value 19, Ahankar as TC value 23, and Buddhi as TC value 25 is bringing us face to face with the Vedic comprehension of the ultimate sports, the quadruple ultimate sports of our existence phenomenon is Chit, Buddhi, Man, and Ahankar. These quadruple sports come and play their role in the organization of Saraswati mantras, and in other words, sadhukas fulfilled with intensity of urge, when shall be resounding the Vedic sounds of these mantras, then one shall be vibrating the same within their intelligence, and as a result thereof, one shall be going parallel with the ultimate sports of our existence phenomenon. Sadhukas fulfilled with intensity of urge to be parallel with Vedic systems shall go for fivefold prayer, and Saraswati mantra's prayer is one of them. Thank you very much.